Dude, Ernie,
I used to seeing you at AFME's. You got a hot lead?
Well, still trying to piece together a mystery woman's cell phone. Car she crashed turned out to be a dead end, stolen off a used car lot in Waianae 4 days ago. Owner didn't even realize it was missing till I called.
So basically, you got nothing, and you're hoping Chase can help.
Basically.
It's your lucky day. Ignorance is bliss, but it certainly has teeth. Our dead woman had very specific stainless steel alloys in her bridgework, only found in Eastern Europe.
So we're looking at Albania, Hungary, Moldova.
They're Bulgarian.
How can I be sure?
A serial number.
Can it be traced?
Well, it's possible. There aren't databases that specifically deal in dental implants, but if I can narrow down the manufacturer.
Vasela Toska. The victim's name. I called the dentist in Burgas and was able to confirm.
You speak Bulgarian?
Picked up a few key phrases from my ex, Antov Kosmonotov. But mostly we spoke the language of love. Toska is a recent immigrant to the island, here on an expired H-2 visa.
Well, it's hard to track down temporary workers. They move around a lot.
Toska's so. Last known address, 3 miles from the crash site.
Well, you look at that. I'll alert the team. Thank you, Commander. Ernie?
Right. Well, I guess I'll,
Scalpel? What, you've never assisted in an autopsy before?